I've been told I don't care just what they say, 'cause forever I will pray that you and I will be as free as the birds up in the trees. Oh, please stay by me, Diana. Close, I get when you hold me close. Oh, Diana, you're the most. I love you, but do you love me? Oh, Diana, can't you see that I love you with all my heart? And I hope we will never part. Only you can take my heart. Only you can tear it apart. When you hold me in your loving arms, I can feel you giving all your charms. And hold me, darling, hold me tight. Squeeze me, baby, with all your might. Can feel you giving all your charms. Hold me, darling, hold me tight. Squeeze me, baby, with all your might. Oh, please stay with me, Diana. Oh, please, Diana. What you are.
John Cross.
By the guiding hand of the one above, a life was filled with happiness till that day arose. Of every great temptation, you know how it goes. In the Garden of Eden, where life began, oh, the very beginning of woman and man. I'm sure you remember, and I know you believe, the story of Adam and Eve. There within the garden walls, they both fell in love, sheltered by the guiding hand of the one above. And life was filled with happiness until that day arose. A very great temptation, well, you know how it goes. In the Garden of Eden, where life began, oh, the very beginning of woman and man. I'm sure you remember, yeah, and I know you believe, the story of Adam and Eve. The story of Adam and Eve. The story of Adam and Eve.
Some people say
whisper in my ear, baby, words I want to hear. Tell me that you love me too. Put your head on my shoulder. Whisper in my ear, baby. Words I wanna hear. Tell me that you love me.
Gracias, boy. Thank you for being here. Thank you very much. Yo sé, les adelanto, además no podía ser de otra manera, que va a cantar en el cierre de su mini recital de hoy con nosotros, a mi manera. You know, a mi manera is my way. I want to ask you, excepting Polanka, who do you prefer singing my way?
Well, of course, Frank Sinatra, because it was the person I wrote the song for.
Le pregunté a quién prefería, exceptuando a él, cantando a mi manera. Y dice que, por supuesto, Frank Sinatra, porque para él escribió la canción.
And secondly, Elvis Presley, because he was a friend of mine, and near the end of his life, he expressed to me how important that song meant to him, because I think he knew what he was going through in his health and his personal life, and when he did record it, it was very emotional, because I knew it meant a lot for him.
Y en segundo lugar, Elvis Presley, porque era un muy íntimo amigo de él, y grabó esa canción, y se lo dijo a Paul, en un momento muy especial de su vida. Ustedes saben que es uno de los últimos temas que grabó Elvis Presley. Nosotros tuvimos oportunidad de darles la primicia hace varios años de el My Way cantado por Elvis Presley. And including Polanka.
Polanka sings it differently every night for different reasons, so I'm not too sure.
Y dice, le dije, e incluyendo a Polanka en este ranking de quienes cantaron My Way, y me dice, no, Polanka no, porque Polanka canta My Way cada noche de una manera diferente, y esto es cierto.
And tonight I will sing it much differently, because it's my last night in Argentina, and I may not be back for some time, because I've been here quite a bit in the last couple of years, but it's been a very wonderful, wonderful relationship I've had with my public here, so tonight I'll be singing it for them.
Y dice que esta noche también la va a cantar de una manera muy diferente, cuando cante My Way, porque se trata de su despedida de Argentina, que además le ha dado todas las muestras de afecto, está muy identificado con nuestro público y quiere despedirse entonces con eso. Sinatra said once that Chicago was his kind of town. Mm-hmm. And later he betrayed Chicago with New York. Mm-hmm. And Tony Bennett said he prefers San Francisco.
Yes.
Which is your kind of town? Le dije que Sinatra dijo alguna vez que su tipo de ciudad era Chicago, pero después recordarán que la traicionó porque le cantó a Nueva York. Le cuento que Tony Bennett dice que San Francisco es su ciudad, y le pregunto a Paul, ¿cuál es su ciudad favorita?
Well, my kind of town is always the last town that I've been in that I've had a good time in.
That's a diplomatic.
That's very diplomatic. But my favorite.
Dice que, perdón. Dice que su ciudad favorita es siempre la última en la que estuvo y donde la pasó bien. Le dije que eso era una respuesta diplomática porque incluía Buenos Aires.
And my favorite city in the world is Paris, and Buenos Aires has a lot of similarities to Paris. So I guess you could say that cities like that, aesthetically speaking, and in terms of their environment, are the kind of cities that I like.
La ciudad favorita es fácil de entender, es París, pero como Buenos Aires se parece tanto a París, tiene también un lugar en su preferencia.
Diplomatic again, you can say.
Diplomatic también. And I know it's a very special story you have in Paris.
Many special stories. Yes, I got married in Paris.
Se casó, tiene muchas historias especiales relacionadas con París. Se casó en París.
And it was the first city that I went to when I was 17 years old. I lived over there.
Fue la primera ciudad a la que viajó cuando tenía 17 años y vivió un tiempo, un largo periodo en París.
It's where I learned my French.
Ahí aprendió a hablar francés.
Because I was very fortunate to live with a wonderful French girl who taught me very well.
Porque lo aprendió al lado de una hermosa chica francesa que le hablaba muy bien.
So would anybody like to teach me Spanish?
Where is actually your home?
My home is
¿Dónde está su hogar?
Los Angeles, Carmel, California, and partially Las Vegas, Nevada.
Sus ciudades son Los Ángeles, parcialmente Carmel. ¿Saben cuál es Carmel? Es la ciudad donde Clint Eastwood fue el alcalde, el mayor. Are you friends of Clint?
Yes, very good friends. In fact, recently Clint is doing a new movie and he's singing my song Lonely Boy in his new movie. So we got together and talked about
it. He's going to sing it?
Yes, he does it in a scene in a bar when a girl comes in, and it's kind of a joke scene, but he sings Lonely Boy.
Dice que son muy amigos con Clint Eastwood y que justamente en la película que está filmando ahora Clint, y ustedes saben es uno de los más notables realizadores en este momento de la cinematografía norteamericana, va a cantar su canción Lonely Boy, Muchacho Solitario. Le pregunté si la va a cantar Clint Eastwood y me aclara que sí, que es una especie de broma, una escena en broma que se desarrolla en un bar y se la canta una chica. Así que ya tiene un anticipo de lo que va a pasar con Clint Eastwood relacionado con Polanca. La otra ciudad donde está su hogar, escuchen bien, es Las Vegas, Nevada. I think it's enough.
It's never
enough. Next time. It's
never enough
never talking enough. With you, really. I tell you again that it's a very great pleasure for me to have you here. So to you, gentlemen. Está acompañado por todos sus músicos que lo acompañan en sus giras. We thank you for being here also.
I think it's important to express
Let me ask you about last time, when la última vez que estuvo aquí, tuve el orgullo de compartir una cena con Paul y el presidente de la Nación. Le confesó Paul que Buenos Aires, y esto es cierto, le había inspirado y que en ese momento estaba escribiendo, estaba actuando, recuerdan ustedes, hace unos meses, pero además estaba escribiendo, se recluía en el hotel a escribir una canción. What happened with that song that you began to write in Buenos Aires?
Well, there's two songs.
Fueron dos canciones.
One called Never Give Up and Hard to Say Goodbye. And I went back to Los Angeles and finished recording them. And the recording has just been completed this past month, and it has just been released on my new album, both songs on my new album here in Argentina.
Las dos canciones fueron completadas, acaban de ser grabadas, hace un mes terminó de grabarlas en Los Ángeles, y van a estar incluidas en el nuevo álbum que se presenta muy pronto acá en Argentina, el nuevo álbum de Polanca. Y ahora escuchamos a Polanca en sus dos últimas versiones en esta visita, que según dice él, no se va a repetir por mucho tiempo, pero que nosotros creemos que vamos a tener que obligarlo a que vuelva a la Argentina más. We are going to ask you to come often to Argentina. Thank you very much, and we'll
be my
to
pleasure
you.
To come back to Argentina.
Thank you. Gracias. I dedicate this song to all of you, my newest composition.
Knew it from the start, feeling of danger. I've seen that look before, eyes of a stranger. See it in your eyes and know there's no chance to be. No matter what you say, I just can't walk away. I told you from the start I'd be understanding if you have a change of heart. Won't be demanding. Something wrong, I see. No matter what you. you say? Just can't walk away. I'll never try to hold you back. Never try controlling you. If it's what you want, it's what I want. I want the best for you. And if there's something else that you're looking for, be the first to help you try. Believe me when I say it's hard to say goodbye. I can tell by the way you lay your head on my shoulder. Your heart's as cold as ice, hands even colder. Known it from the start, you see, but please don't walk away. No matter what you do or say, still may walk away. Never try to hold you back. I wouldn't try controlling you. If it's what you want, it's what I want. I want the best for you. And if there's something else that you're looking for, I'll be the first to help you try. Believe me when I say it's hard. Just say goodbye. Mr. John Cross. It's what you want, it's what I want. I want what's best for you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. John Cross, a new song for Argentina, Mr. Cross, Chuck Smith, Enrique Toussaint, Steve DeStanislo on drums, Tad Weed at the piano, Joe de Blasio on guitar, Dave Iwataki, Kurt Rasmussen on percussion, and for all of you. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this,
I did it my way.
Thank you, Argentina.
What are we all? What have we got? If not ourselves, then we have not. Just say the things that you truly feel, and not the words of someone who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. And I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. What are we all? What have you got? If not yourself, then you have not. Just say the things that you truly feel, and not the words of someone who kneels. The record shows I took the blows. I did it my way. Thank you, Argentina. Thank you. And to you, I love you.
Thank you.